This video will show you how to remove the LCD bezel on a Latitude E6420. Slide the latches over and lift the battery out. Unsnap the LCD bezel. Snap the LCD bezel onto the display. Place the battery into the laptop. Press the battery down until it locks into place. View the video description below for links to replacement parts. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for choosing Parts People for your video tutorials.